Oh, come on in. You do like to show up unannounced, don't you?
Father's down in the basement working. You did come to see him, not Margarete, didn't you?
Oh, stop it.
You have, by chance, the Philosopher's Stone?
Yes. Is this it? That's the only stone I know that fits the bill.
Ah, in the name of heaven, I shall start the preparations for the experiment right now. It's all right. It doesn't matter if this is not the true stone. I'm grateful for your help regardless. But if it is the stone, the results should be wondrous. Please come back again in, let's see, five... No, make it 10 days.
10 days, okay. That would be the 13th. Oh!
What is it?
That experiment's dangerous.
That may be, but this is something I want to do. Something I must do. Please try to understand. 10 days from now, by then, the experiment should yield fruit. I will be able to show you the homunculus. At last, science will prove itself capable of creating life. How I wish she could have been here, Helena. That is my only regret. See you in 10 days, then. Oh, one more thing. Could you keep this a secret from Hugo and Margarete? Knowing Hugo, if he learns of this, he might do something like attempt to bring Helena back from the dead. He can't seem to face his mother's death. Should this experiment succeed, if I manage to find what answers I can in my quest for truth, I shall commit all records of my research to the fire. Now, take care.
Hey, did you manage to see Father?
Uh-huh. What is it?
Damn, what's the matter with Father anyway? He hasn't let me into his laboratory lately. When I went in there the other day, he got really angry with me. And ever since, there's some secret in there he can't tell me about. I just know it. Hey, are you like Father's right-hand man? You know, with tools from the future and stuff?
Of course not. Nothing like that.
Really? I'd definitely ask for your help if I were Father. Then I could make a machine to move through time, like the one you showed me before. I sort of understand how it works anyway.
Wow, really? I'm impressed.
Well, I said sort of. Anyway, I'm more interested in what Father's working on right now.
Hugo, I'm sure Father will tell us one of these days.
I don't know about that.
Children, I have something to tell you.
Father?
I'm going to start another experiment, but this one will be very dangerous. So I want you two to leave the house for a while.
Right away?
The sooner the better. I'll send word in about 10 days. Go to our relatives' homes or anywhere else you like. That's all.
Can I help with the experiment?
No. Both of you have to leave this house.
Oh, for Pete's sake. What does he think he's doing, huh?
Come on. Where should we go?
Sis? So, you're just going to do it?
Do we have a choice?
But...
It's only for a little while. Let's go. We have to get ready.
I guess I'll be going now.
Of course. I am sorry we're always in the middle of something.
See you soon, okay?
Hello, is anybody here? Anybody? Dr. Wagner, Margarete, Hugo. Anyone there?
Hugo!
The basement? This meter here, is this a time machine? Can't be. But that sounded like Margarete's voice just now.